Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to add someone to a Facebook Messenger conversation or group chat. Facebook Messenger is great for pulling friends into a group chat quickly and easily. If you have an existing Facebook Messenger group conversation going and decide you want to add people to it, don't panic. The process to add people to an existing Facebook Messenger group chat is straightforward and only takes a few minutes. However, be warned that after you add someone to a group conversation, they'll be able to see all previous messages in that conversation. Alternatively, if you came here looking for how to create a new Facebook Messenger group conversation, I'll link to my video about that in the description below. Now let's walk through the steps to add someone to an existing Facebook Messenger conversation. Step 1. Navigate to the Facebook Messenger conversation or group chat you want to add someone to. Step 2. Tap the names of the existing Facebook Messenger conversation participants at the top of the conversation window. An information screen appears for that specific conversation. Step 3. Scroll down and tap Members on this screen. The Members screen appears. Step 4. Tap the plus sign. The Add People screen is displayed. Step 5. Use the search bar to search for the person you want to add to this Facebook Messenger conversation. Tap the person you want to add after you find them. Repeat this process for any other people you want to add to this group chat. You'll see the users you want to add appear in a list directly beneath the search bar. Step 6. After selecting all of the people you want to add to this Facebook Messenger conversation, tap Add in the upper right corner of the screen. You'll be returned to the member screen where you'll see anyone you chose to add to your Facebook Messenger conversation added to this list. The users you add will now be able to send and receive messages sent in this Facebook Messenger group chat going forward. Let me know what your favorite social media platform is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.